the dance Shivers EDAB. I have written this for my Sherbrooke U3A seniors class, but I've added some fun steps as we go. So I'll show you the basic steps, and then I'll show you only on the chorus there's some arm movements. These are the steps, this is how it goes. Moving on the two diagonals on toe struts. Toe strut, left toe strut, back four, so it's back, two, three, four. We do the toe struts again on the diagonals. Toe strut, our weight is left. Now we're going to shimmy to the right, like in Black Coffee. Side hold, together hold. There will be crossing arms there, but I'll show you that in a little while. Side touch. Now this is a different vine. Side behind, side out. Toe tap together, or the toe tap, prissy or boogies. Prissies would be one, two, three, four. Boogies would use your arms like in tennis dance boogie shoes. Boogie, two, three, four. So on the top with counts, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 Second ball, same as the first. Seven, eight. Toe strut, back, two, three, four. Toe strut, side hold, together hold. Side touch, vine with an out. Toe tap, boogie or prissy, three, four. So, do you like that? Prissy, two, three, four, then you'll be toe strut, toe. Two, three, four, toe, shimmy, together. Side touch, vine, out. Toe, boogie, two, three, four. Now I'll show the arm movements. You can put as much or as little into this as you like. Now on the chorus, there'll be two walls in a row. The first time we're facing 3 o'clock, then 12 o'clock. The next time on the chorus we'll be facing 12 o'clock, then 9 o'clock. On the next time on the chorus we'll be facing 12 o'clock and 9 o'clock. So it's not that hard. So let's just do this wall with arms. Seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 And then swallow the arms again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 Now when we get to our last wall, which will be here, so we'll have done arms on the 12, facing 12, and arms that third time round, and we need to end it. So we'll be facing 9 o'clock. So we'll have our arms, if you want to. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we need to get round to the front. So we do a toe tap, quarter toe tap, and then walk or boogie. Boogie, two, three, four, ta-da. Do you like it?